And you've been like a woman boss pretty much your whole life, right?
Yeah. I just the beginning of September, I celebrate 21 years in business. I thank you. Pole dancing keeps you looking young.
Yes.
I've been either owning my own business. At one point, I've owned several businesses in the U.S. and the U.K. over the years, or run my own sort of contract freelance shop. So yes, I've been in business for a long time.
That is so exciting. Is there any words of advice that you would give someone who's wanting to create something that's a huge platform like you have?
You need a lot of patience.
I love that. That's so true.
And you also need a lot of money. So
Yeah.
you've got all those contingency plans because everything, it's going to take way longer and cost way more money than you expect. So.
I can't imagine because I have a dance studio and it's such a smaller scheme and it's hard, you know, it's very challenging and patience is a very good tip.
Yes, and it's hard. It's a hard one for us to do.
Yeah.